we were pitched a sandbox PvX game where PvP and PvE were blended together and territory control would have a huge impact on everyone. But that's not what we got, and it's even less of that now than it was before Brimstone Sands released. New World is officially a theme park PvE game now, where most people play solo with their PvP flag turned off and territory control is entirely ignored by everyone but the hyper elite guilds.